Hi, I'm Sharon Tenenbaum, and I'm a photographer. And when some people look at some of my travel photography, they go, wow, you must have been so lucky to get that shot. And I get so mad because it's not about luck. And I want to talk today and tell you, describe to you one of my best photos that actually got into National Geographic. And I was in Myanmar, what's previously known as Burma. I was just finishing a bike trip, cycling through the whole country, and I spent a few days in the city just on my own with my camera, exploring the city. And I was in the center of the town, and there was a huge roundabout with crosswalks that were just painted bright yellow in all radial directions. And the center was just swamped with monks in burgundy robes all over the whole center. And I was with this little point-and-shoot camera, and I was waiting to capture a shot like four monks crossing the sidewalk, just like the Abbey Road album. Mm. So I was standing there with my camera constantly on the trigger, not wanting it to go into snooze. And I was waiting and waiting, and it was like 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It was scorching hot, the worst time to take photos, but I was determined. And I was standing there for at least an hour, if not two, just constantly taking shots because it was either one monk or five monks. It was never perfect. And then at one moment, across the road, right in front of me where I had the lines of the sidewalks as my foreground, there was one monk that caught its robe caught on a barbed wire. So all across the frame, you see the robe caught on the wire and him looking back. And I grabbed it. I just grabbed that shot at that moment. And once he released his robe, he looked back at me so embarrassed. So this is where I tell people, photography is not about luck. There's a famous quote by Louis Pasteur that says, chance favors the prepared mind. And I'm a true believer in that. So if you're passionate about something and you're determined, you could always make it happen. And I want to share with you that story. So another story I want to tell you about, another phenomenal shot that I took, was in India. I went traveling to Southeast Asia, and the first place I landed was in Delhi. I do not recommend doing this. You kind of need to let yourself build into traveling to Southeast Asia, but I did it. And the big cities in India, if you haven't been, are very hard to take in. Between the noise, the smell, the hustle, the bustle, it was very hard. So somebody told me, you know, there's a little tiny town that's very beautiful. It'll get you away from all of it, and it's beautiful. All the houses are painted beautifully blue. It's called Bundi. So I took a train and I went to this little town and I stayed at this beautiful little guest house with these women that were running the guest house. And if you've been to India, you can see that there are little monkeys all over India and they're constantly grabbing things. So one sunset, one evening, I climbed up to the top of a mountain to grab a sunset shot of the city in the background where all the houses are painted blue. And I was sitting on the mountainside and monkeys again all around. And my camera was in my bag because I was afraid a monkey would just grab my camera out of my hands. And I opened my eyes and I see in front of me all these beautiful green and blue parrots on a tree with the city in the background. My hands were shaking, like no joke. They were literally shaking. I mustered all my courage to grab my camera out of my bag. I snapped one shot, the second later, they all flew away. Wow. And till this day, it's one of the best shots that I've taken.